I just called you back. I couldn't get through, and I talked to Lori. Ridgewood, Ohio. This is a 2015 Chevrolet. We pull in Indiana, a lot of Ohio. We hope to make more pulls this year than last. So. And it's a, this one's a big block. My 1955 is a small block truck. So.
Nice.
It hadn't won yet.
Well, hopefully today's the day then.
Yeah. We'll
but all right, well, thank you. I wish you the best of luck this year, and hopefully see you around again.
All right, thank you.
Liberty Center, Ohio. I've been pulling, I don't know, 11 or 12 years now, I believe it was. Come out of the dirt track racing into truck pulling.
Oh, nice.
And I got a 1951 Chevrolet, we'll call it backdraft. Got a big block Chevy. And we basically pull wherever there's a pull at that will let us.
Right.
Anyways. This year we're planning on doing a lot more traveling. And, Indiana, Ohio. A couple weeks ago we was out in Missouri. Back in February, Wayne and I was out in, down in Florida pulling down there. Just out to have fun, meet a lot of new people, and just have a good time.
Like that's the best part of it.
That's exactly right.
So, all right. Well, I wish you the best of luck, and hopefully I'll see you out again.
Thank you.
Yep.
Pulled it a few times, done pretty good. Just pulling the stock diesel class. I just enjoyed
pulling. Yeah, wait for the trailer to pass here 1 second. Damn, bad timing there. what are your plans for this year? Are you just out play stock pulls as fun as you can?
Out for fun.
Yeah.
I'm definitely. I'm out of my league.
Yeah, right.
I'm not.
As long as you have fun and keep it together, that's the thing there, right there, you know. Yeah. Well, all right. Well, I wish you the best of luck, and hope to see you down the road.
All right. Thank you.
Say I'll be seeing you around all summer on OMTPA and look forward to it and wish you good best of luck this year.
Thank you, appreciate it.
Thank you.
Charlotte, stop eating other people's food.
He's probably giving too much.
No.
I'm not that. Okay.